In this lesson, we'll look at three examples of multiplying fractions using pattern blocks. For a quick review, when using pattern blocks, we define one yellow pattern block as one whole, one red pattern block as one half, one blue pattern block as one third, and one green pattern block as one sixth. Our first example is one half times one third, which means we want half a copy of one third. So we'll begin by modeling one third using our pattern blocks, which would be one blue pattern block. Because we want one half of one third, or half a copy of this blue pattern block, our next step will be to cut our partition, this blue pattern block, into two equal pieces. To do this, we'll make an exchange. Notice how if you exchange this blue pattern block for two green pattern blocks, it does cut or partition the blue pattern block into two equal pieces. This also shows that one third is equivalent to or equal to 2/6. And now because we want half a copy of this, we only want to keep half of this, so we'll remove one green pattern block, showing the product of one half and one third, or half a copy of one third, equals 1/6. So one half times one third equals 1/6. Next we have 2/3 times one half. So here we want 2/3 of a copy of one half. So we'll begin by modeling one half using one red pattern block. As we see here, because we want 2/3 of a copy of one half, or 2/3 of this red pattern block, we want to cut or partition this into three equal pieces. And again, we can do this by making an exchange. We can exchange three green pattern blocks for this one red pattern block. This shows us that one half is equivalent to 3/6. And because we want 2/3 of one half, we want to keep two of these three pieces. So our product would be equal to 2/6. 2/3 of one half, or 2/3 of a copy of one half, equals 2/6. But we can also make another exchange. We can exchange these two green pattern blocks for one blue pattern block, showing our product also is equal to 1/3. So 2/3 times 1/2 is equal to 2/6, which is equivalent to 1/3. We say that 1/3 is a simplified form of 2/6. Looking at the fraction 2/6, notice how the numerator and denominator do have a common factor of 2. Let's take a look at one more example. Here we have 3/4 times 2/3, which means we want 3/4 of a copy of 2/3. We'll begin by modeling 2/3 using two blue pattern blocks, where each blue pattern block is equal to 1/3. So here's our model for 2/3. Again, we want 3/4 of 2/3, or 3/4 of these two blue pattern blocks. So we need to cut or partition this into four equal pieces. And again, we can do this by making an exchange. We can exchange two green pattern blocks for each blue pattern block. Here and here. Notice how now 2/3 has been cut or partitioned into four equal pieces. This also shows that 2/3 is equivalent to 4/6. And now because we want 3/4 of 2/3, or 3/4 of a copy of 2/3, we want three of these four pieces. So we'll go ahead and remove one. This shows our product is equal to 3/6. So 3/4 of a copy of 2/3 equals 3/6. And again, we can make an exchange here. We can exchange these three green pattern blocks for one red pattern block, showing the product is also equal to 1/2. So 3/4 times 2/3 is equal to 3/6, which is also equal to 1/2. So these two fractions are equivalent, and we say 1/2 is a simplified form of 3/6. I hope you found these three examples helpful.